Fighting, fighting to be free, free from the conquistadors, free from our fathers' fathers, free from these silvery waters. Once they were pure and revered, and now they're mixed with greed and severed relations. They call it our mother country, España. But I never met more arrogance in three syllables in my life. Mira, my mother, una chola, una india, she knew her roots. Even after marrying Papi, a civilized man, she knew her waters could never be owned. Like so many women that came before her, she went along with it, though she believed in none of it. She knew that women bled on all sides. The conquerors, the conquered, and all of us all mixed up in the middle. And the best she could do was to keep struggling to survive. Pero yo, I want to do more than survive. What is a woman to do? Survive and have children? Then just to have them taken from her? Wow, and then cross our arms while so many gather to liberate us. What kind of justice do we proclaim if we continue to be enslaved and exclude ourselves from our ideals? I bore 4 sons in these starving times, all of them taken from me. Emmanuel, mi amor, my husband, I watched as they took him and they hung him in their hateful faces. Did they know how much I had already lost?
Ahora sí. Sana, sana, colita de lana. Si no sanas hoy, sanarás mañana.
I remember when my mother used to sing the same song to me, trying to calm my waters. Ay, qué lástima! How unfortunate for us! My heart breaks, and my blood pours into this ancient river at the thought of parting from you, my sweet child. You are my strength now. I do this for you and for the ones to come. Long in the future, this fight for independence, this fight for the people to live, will have been worth it. Tu, hijita, will have a voice alongside all women. Lo prometo, I promise you. Strength, revenge, it's what must be done.